back to Employee Engagement Goes to the Movies, where we consult the silver screen for powerful lessons of what to do and what not to do to create the right employee experience. We're all set with our snacks this time.
Yep, good to go.
Yep. And today we're talking about Hamilton, Lin-Manuel Miranda's smashing Broadway success that first debuted in 2015 and was adapted to film in July of this year, 2020.
IMDb describes Hamilton as the story of America then told by America now, featuring a score that blends hip-hop, jazz, R&B, and show tunes. Hamilton has taken the story of American founding father Alexander Hamilton and created a revolutionary moment in theater, a musical that has had a profound impact on culture, politics, and education.
Yeah. So during each of these episodes of this new Engagement Goes to the Movie series, we choose one power principle that can help leaders create a more engaging experience for their employees. There were countless great leadership lessons that we found in Hamilton, so we actually put together a handout for you of 8 leadership lessons from the musical Hamilton. So make sure to visit decisionwise.com/Hamilton for the full handout. But for our power principle for this film, it was hard to steer away from the iconic tagline, "I'm not throwing away my shot."
Yep. Anyone that's seen the movie has heard this over and over again. So our power principle to you is don't throw away your shot. It's important to remember the origin story of Alexander Hamilton. He came from obscurity, poverty, difficulty with his family, but from that was able to accomplish so much. And a lot of that has to do with him having this mantra in his life that he truly was not going to miss his opportunity. Aaron Burr teaches us that he worked a lot harder, being a lot smarter, and being a self-starter. All of these things helped contribute to that.
Yeah, so let's roll a clip that shows this principle in action.
Don't be shocked when your history book mentions me. I will lay down my life if it sets us free. Eventually you'll see my ascendancy. And I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot.
So as you can see from this clip, Hamilton really forged his own way, made his own luck, and created opportunities for himself. He never gave up, and he powerfully and boldly stood up for what he believed in. And you can kind of see the powerful influence of that contagious leadership in the clip. And in the film, this clip goes on to kind of all the revolutionaries getting on board and saying they're going to rise up together and not throw away their shots.
Yeah, for me, belief was everything that I got from Alexander Hamilton. He truly believed in himself. He said he was a diamond in the rough, and he wasn't going to miss his opportunity. And he really, from the beginning, that troubled past, he managed every disadvantage and he really became resilient, which led to him really having agility in his leadership style.
Yeah, I love that resilience that Hamilton showed. So remember, don't throw away your shot. Thanks for watching this episode of Engagement Goes to the Movies. We'll see you next time.
Bye, everyone.